Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101. Yeah, we gonna talk.
I mean, Vlad is big, man. Vlad them is boys young. Up in California. And how was it going on that show?
Oh, I love Vlad. I study Vlad, if you could tell.
Oh, I could tell.
Yeah, I study Vlad. I stole a lot of his juice. I mean, well, not juice, because he's doing his thing, but what? I stole his blueprint.
He's a millionaire. SHAWN COTTON from Say Cheese. He followed my blueprint. He's a millionaire. You know, these are people who I have on my show that told me that they watched Vlad TV and took the idea and did their own shit. You could become a millionaire on your own these days.
But did you feel like when you went to see it, did it, before, you know, when you went on it, was it the same as you thought it would be?
Nah. I was like, nah.
That's a good
question. But yeah, I study Vlad, and Vlad take from me too. He take my guests.
Yeah, I know.
He take my guests.
I seen. You know, I'm talking about you putting that boy on.
But I love it because I want to do interviews with people, and then the next step is Vlad. It's always like I look at life as a family tree. If I could put you in position to grow, why not?
Yeah. Well, how did you feel when they said that he was a culture vulture?
Vlad's been doing a lot of grinding for years.
Okay.
Passing out CDs.
Respect.
He's not one of them Jews who are, you know, had a little money and tried to get in. Vlad is a part of the culture.
Okay.
I don't agree with a lot of things he says, but who does?
You can't agree with everything everybody says. Yeah. And even if you like don't agree with him, I mean, you can agree to disagree. It's nothing
facts.
Wrong with that.
And I wasn't mad when Vlad brought Charelston White up. Because a lot of people was like, man, you, nah. Because one thing about Charelston White, he still hit me up and check on me. Yo, you good? Listen, how you feeling? We don't talk about interviews or nothing. We just be like, yeah, you can small talk. Yeah. Like, yo, you good? Good.
Yeah.
So I don't feel no type of way. But, you know, Vlad, he watches Say Cheese because he see who doing their thing and he bring them on his show.
Yeah.
And I'm like, cool. I'm like, man, I did that. You know what I'm saying? Like,
I mean, you came from nothing, bro.
Facts.
So you got to realize that's not something that happens every day.
Exactly.
So, and for you to be business savvy enough to keep it going.
Exactly.
As long as you have, that's, I applaud you, brother.
Right.
Because I know what it is to stay in business like that. You got to be focused like ever.
Yep.
What you think?
Competitors right. and
you're
all totally type
right.
of stuff.
Yeah, yeah. Everybody talking down, and then some people who do. You think they got your best interest. You don't know if they really, really real with what they're doing.
Yeah,
yeah. You got to be smart. You got to believe in God too. Yeah. I don't care what you say. God got to be somewhere in there. Mm-hmm. Yeah, being real, man.
No, facts.
Because you can't do this stuff and stay sane.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101.